I pray to the divinity in you.
Swami Rama was a tennist enthusiast. He believed that physical health was an essential part of spiritual practice. At the Himalayan Institute in Honesdale, Pennsylvania, Swamiji often played tennis and mixed with the residents and visitors.